Welcome back to the Famous Room channel. 90 Day Fiancé Happily Ever After star Nicole Nafziger might finally reunite with her daughter. After facing some intense backlash for abandoning her daughter May in the United States to be with Azan in Morocco, Nicole teased her return with a cryptic message on social media. Fans suspect that the comment means Nicole has booked a flight home and could be back in the United States as early as next week. Despite all of the travel warnings related to the coronavirus pandemic, Nicole decided to fly to Morocco to see Azan. Unfortunately, her trip abroad coincided with the country's lockdown, which prevented her from returning home. While Nicole was stuck in Morocco, her daughter May was living in Florida with her grandmother Robalee Foraker. Nicole hasn't seen her daughter in person for over 3 months and has expressed how much she misses May on social media. Nicole claims that she could not get a plane ticket to the United States because of the lockdown. She also told 90 Day Fiancé fans that plane tickets out of the country were way too expensive and outside of her budget. To make things even worse, Nicole cannot work while she's in Morocco. This has undoubtedly put a financial strain on her and her family, yet that hasn't prompted her to return home just yet. With Nicole spending months in Morocco while her daughter is in Florida, 90 Day Fiancé fans have been wondering what she's doing while living abroad. Unfortunately, Nicole has been very vague about her activities, but she has made it clear that she misses her family. In a recent Instagram post, for example, Nicole thanked her mother for watching her daughter and revealed that she misses both of them very much. "Missing my mom so much," she wrote. "She's the best mom and grandma out there. Thank you for taking care of my little girl since I can't come back home yet." The 90 Day Fiancé star went on to say that the plane tickets the government was offering to Americans were around twice the price of a normal ticket. Although the government was fronting the money, she didn't want to have to pay it back at that price. While Nicole has taken a lot of heat for staying in Morocco, she might have a good reason for flying there in the first place. Nicole and Azan have previously stated that they are done appearing in front of the cameras, but that may have changed in light of the pandemic. In fact, some fans have speculated that perhaps Nicole and Azan are currently filming for another appearance on the 90 Day Fiancé franchise. This would explain why Nicole hasn't revealed much about her stay in Morocco. She might be keeping things under wraps because she doesn't want people knowing that she and Azan are filming. Regardless of why she is still in Morocco, Nicole's most recent post on social media left fans wondering if she's finally set to return home and reunite with her daughter. Taking to Instagram, Nicole recently shared a cryptic post writing "It's done" next to a picture of herself and Azan. She did not elaborate on what the post means, but fans were quick to speculate that it likely is a signal that she's returning home. The American embassy in Morocco has arranged for another set of flights out of the country. This could be one of the 90 Day Fiancé star's last chances to leave the country for quite some time, though the flights are not cheap. Nicole hasn't said whether or not she's coming home, but fans are hoping she's for the sake of her daughter. After all, it has been 3 months since they saw each other, and this could be one of her final chances to get out. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.